you were simply asking to incorporate community building, to use circle as much as possible, to, you know, use affective statements, which, you know, builds relationships. And, you know, a lot of teachers recognize that it takes a lot of time in the front end, but there is a ton of time saved in the back end. So when you get students cooperating, invested, caring about each other, then there's kind of a lot less like discipline to deal with later on in the school year. Mm-hmm.